All right. Just had to do some, last minute stream stuffs. Share out links. So people know I'm here and I'm alive and I'm not dead. This and that and who's it and what's. But we're gonna be playing Slay the Spire more, because it's fun. I mean, who doesn't like card games and all the dark magic held within? Got root beer. I haven't installed any new mods, so everything should still be the same. And also, I've learned I should not play the the Mortal Kombat character, because their boss music is that song, and that song is copyrighted. Not good. Come on, mods. Don't tell me Slay the Spire is gonna not work. And then I had to switch my whole game plan. I'd have to send out more tweets that, oh, sorry, due to technical difficulties, I'm gonna be doing something else. And I don't want to do that. Jesus Christ, come on. I just want to play card games. I want to go up a card and be a game. I'm gonna be Yu-Gi-Oh! The Yu-Gi-Oh! Mans. I don't think this is gonna work. I'm upset. Yep, it's broken. God damn it. Cool. Well, alright. Let me fucking change literally everything and find my backup plan. My backup plan includes me plugging in shit, so give me a second. I'm gonna switch back to the starting soon page because now I gotta fucking change everything. How embarrassing! And by embarrassing, I mean infuriating. Card game's not working. Someone stole my deck. I'm gonna. I don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna grab like a Sonic game, I guess. That's a good backup, right? Yeah, shit. I'm so upset. Anyway, I guess now this is gonna be Sonic Adventure 2, I guess. Tell me when that everything broke. Right. Oh yeah, I think I have a yeah. No. Well, that was an opening.
File select. File select. Story select.
Alright. Yes, we're playing Sonic Adventure now.
Sigma Alpha 2 heading due south over the city. We're en route. Everything's a go.
This is Control Tower. We have you on radar. Report cargo status of captured hedgehog aboard. Over.
Oh man, this is also probably gonna get hit by copyright shit. I care less about it because I really enjoy this soundtrack.
Freeze! What do you think you're doing? Get that hedgehog!
You talk about low budget flights, no food or movies. I'm out of here. I like running better.
You know, I was about to say, something sounds off, and then I remembered I got a mod that fixes how fucked up the sound is in this game. Like, especially during cutscenes, it was usually so loud, you couldn't hear the characters talk. What is that? How much you have?
Attention all units. Suspect seen heading south. On all major roads and capture the suspect.
I'm causing major damage. Hope you have car insurance.
Hey.
I am a bit rusty. God damn it. I don't know why it was gold. Feels so weird to be playing this with a fucking PlayStation controller. Fun fact, there's a glitch that I probably could have pulled off, but I suck, where you can just make the truck go back, and then you can just walk down here. Hey, Big the Cat.
Just made it.
Could have done better. I love it when, like, Sega puts their own, like, shit everywhere in their games. That has fun implications.
This game of tag is boring. I'm out of here. Finally decided to show up, eh? Okay, bring it on!
Spider Troop Bigfoot reporting to headquarters. Intruder has been located.
Copy that.
Wait, did you say intruder? I'm not an intruder. Come on.
Ouch.
Can't get over this inch high curb. Swear to God, if you start flying, fuckers. Like, someone had to have fucked up in this boss fight, right? There's no way I was only meant to fight in this small circle when they put more boxes outside it.
Ouch.
Fucker.
This is Spider Troop Bigfoot. Bigfoot to headquarters, over. We've engaged the enemy and request backup. Why
Okay.
Hey guy, take care. What?
Hello. Oh hey, the guy's still just sitting there.
A jewel containing the ultimate power.
That's the Chaos Emerald!
I hope that mod also fixed the timing of these.
Now I know what's going on. The military has mistaken me for the likes of you. So, where do you think you're going with that emerald? Say something, you fake hedgehog!
Chaos Control!
Stega. These effects look terrible. I love this game.
He's fast. Hey, it's not his speed. He must be using the Chaos Emerald to warp.
My name is Shadow.
What?
I'm the world's ultimate.
You're so far away. You're speaking softly.
Farewell.
Shadow. What is he?
No move. Stay where you are. Huh? Keep your hands up in the air.
Not again.
Just let it go. You just don't know when to give up, do you?
What are you talking about? That emerald's mine. You got that? The Master Emerald contains special powers that neutralize the energy of the Chaos Emeralds. That makes it very powerful.
What the?
It's stolen right in front of everyone.
I came here following the signal from the Emerald. If I'm not mistaken, this is the Master Emerald, is it not? It's you, Dr. Eggman.
So that's why is Dr. Eggman.
Why is the Master Emerald in the fucking desert?
Farewell, Knucklehead.
Not if I can help it.
Oh, no, wait.
What?
No, yeah, that's still a... Because, like...
What was that all about? And look what you did to my emerald!
I did that to prevent the Master Emerald from being stolen, you idiot. If it's in pieces, I can restore it. And by the way, that's not your emerald.
Doesn't matter. I'll look into it once I get back to the base.
Egypt.
I despise anyone who takes jewels from me. All the world's gems are mine to keep.
Yeah, we'll see about that, Batgirl.
Alright. Shut up, Umbuchow. Oh, hey, animal. This is just funny. Oh, wait. There we go.
Two more left.
I'll go to the Chao Garden. Oh.
It's closer.
Alright, no, it's down here. Oh, sitting right by the face. Cool.
This is perfect.
Oh shit, A rank. Oop, shit's falling.
Charles.
Now I wonder how, I like never understood how anything at the Chow Garden worked. And by that I mean I have no clue how to Wait a minute. Huh? What? You
now there.
No one should I restart what? There's still did alright, sure, whatever. Take this. Yeah, you shouldn't be. I don't. Whatever. This game is broken. You definitely shouldn't restarted my game, man. Eat your food so you can grow big and strong. You have fucking wings? Bro, don't fucking waste your orange? That looks like an orange.
Now there.
Eat your food. Alright, yeah, that's enough.
There's no mistake about it. This must be the island. It's a secret military base that is reinforced and super strong. It's called Prison Island.
Who are you telling this to, Tails?
On satellite TV. I still can't believe that
Wait, you heard that Sonic was taken to the very secret... super secret and well-protected prison island?
Hey, look, it's Amy! And Ape-Man, too! What's Amy doing here? Doesn't matter. I have to help Amy because she's in danger. Transformation!
They sure do love to put any child that can talk to voice tales, huh? I win.
Hey, how's that?
15 seconds.
This time I'll let you go, but the next time we meet, you won't be so lucky.
Bye.
You did it. But what are you doing here on this island?
What are you doing here?
You know it's dangerous here?
I know, but I'm here to save my hero, Sonic.
Again?
Hurry! I know Eggman's up to no good again.
Okay, you stay here and I'll be right back.
Don't you know you're not a playable character in this game?
Don't leave without me! I want to help Sonic too!
Prison Lane. Beep. Ooh, man, this feels terrible. What is this for? Why is this here? Something broke the last time I played this. Like, specifically Tails' level. Who knows? Like, I'm shooting the cameras, like, for no reason. Okay. And you can say okay. Jamming. Tails, you're the worst character in this game. Like, I'm not... Bitch. I'm not too big a fan of the Emerald Hunt stages. But, God, I really don't like how this thing controls. Tails, you're the worst. Ugh.
That was easy.
I hate you, Tails.
Your voice down. Have no fear. Amy Rose is here.
How'd you get here?
Well, if you gotta know, I caught a ride with Tails.
Are you you were on a fucking aircraft carrier in the middle of the ocean.
It's because of that fake hedgehog.
You mean that black hedgehog?
Did you see it? Where is it now?
If I tell you, will you marry me?
It.
No way.
I thought I had you this time. That black hedgehog came here with Dr. Eggman.
So, Eggman's behind this, huh?
What's all that writing on the wall anyway? Did you write that? Wait for me, Sonic! He's such a brat sometimes.
I just... so bad! Shouldn't have happened. What gives? New shoes. Light speed dash. I know how this works. Oh, come on. Fucking firing missiles at me. I like how there's a lot of animals running around here for no reason. Hey, what are half of these animals doing here?
Missile launch in 15 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, fire.
5, go. Launching this. What are you guys aiming for? Fuck. Damn it. God damn it, so hard to control. It looked like it fell off for a second. Fuck you. This. God, nothing I have should do this. There we go.
Whew. So far, so good. Hey, that's...
That blue hedgehog again, of all places.
I found you, Faker.
Faker? I think you're the fake hedgehog around here. You're comparing yourself to me? Huh. You're not even good enough to be
I'll
my...
I'll make you eat those words.
There's no time to play games. You won't even get the chance. I'm the coolest.
What did he just
I'm the coolest.
Ah, fuck. Too busy laughing at him. God damn it.
You're not just a hedgehog.
Ouch!
fucking loves his battle dialogue.
Not bad for an imposter.
Do you know who I am?
Seriously, said I'm the coolest. Oh God. He's a gas that whole time.
Find Amy and Tails right away.
God damn it, I keep missing that gold one. I don't even know why there's a gold one. It froze, except for the music. Let's try again, I guess.
File select. Story.
All right. Now we gotta sit through this again since it broke. I love this game.
Shadow, what are you doing? Get back here right now before the island blows up with you on it.
Blows up.
Come on.
They eventually decided, you know, maybe we should add a, like, targeting reticle for the homing attack, because you have no idea where you're going when you use this. There's, like, a vague suggestion you want to give the game, but it's just like, what? No, you're going this way. Okay. I found Bunny. Bunny, don't you know this island is about to fucking explode? And it didn't freeze this time. We're in the clear. Fuck! In the clear! In the clear. Whoa. Ouch. Oh, come on. God, the range on the homing attack sucks. We go.
Yes.
Oh boy.
Too easy.
Oh, that's better than I thought. Hey. Island's fucked. I love the very obvious difference from pre-rendered to fucking.
This place sure feels haunted. There's no time to lose. I have to hurry and find the Master Emerald.
Shovelclaw.
This is the ghost train turntable. Move the switch in the direction you want
the train to go. Got up on my show. Oh, hey, Big.
Too
my god, that was a bone dog! That was a spooky dog!
Sucks. The person you are waiting for finally arrived. What? Pumpkin Mountain. Yeah, thanks. Over here. Oh, ghosts. Fuck, come on, camera. I can't. Camera.
It's closer.
That's a fucking skull. A human skull.
Yeah, I feel good.
I feel like I shouldn't have gotten B for that, but thanks, I guess. Hey, whatever, whatever. Hi.
Citizens of Earth, lend me your ears and listen to me very carefully. My name is Dr. Eggman, the world's greatest scientist, and soon to be the world's greatest ruler. Now witness the beginning of the greatest empire of all time.
I guess he has the words, I am genius, I am brilliant, in the background. And the moon's fucked. Bro, you fucked up the moon.
Look! Half of the moon is gone?
Eggman! Oh, that creep never gives up!
But how did he manage to harness all that energy?
It's got to be the Chaos Emeralds. Yeah, that's the reason they were looking for him! Tails?
The Chaos Emeralds are like magnets! They have the power to attract each other. I can use that to find where Eggman is.
The three of you, freeze! Put your hands up in the air and get off the ground!
I'll take care of the police.
Sonic says, "Hey, cab." Oh God. Ah, no, Tails. You fucking bombing? Booster! Now we can go. Come on. Come on. Spooky dog. I want to go to the Chow Garden and give someone the spooky dog. Don't understand the point of that gold one. Oh, fuck. Okay. Okay. Come on. Whoops. Bye, Big. Bye, Big. You're the worst character! You see, what makes Tails the worst is because he's so, like... He's the most different out of all the characters to play. And that makes him very bad. $1 million. They want $1 million for this fucking child. I fell down again. God, you're so slow. Come on! Fuck you. Ah! Wait, what? I don't... You... There's a... Huh, alright. Monkey! You control horribly. What the fuck? Okay. Here's a fun fact. They put meter cop cars, like, in this, like these, the small ones in here, because one of the Sega employees got a fucking ticket once. They were just like, fuck these guys. Oh my god.
That was easy.
I hate you, Tails. Come, my child! Hold the skeleton dog! Bruh, did you not... You're not everything spooky.
Will okay. Everything will be okay.
I'm going to make you the fastest and the strongest.
Everything will be okay.
Child. I want to grab the fruit. Child, eat. Consume the fruit. Kid. Good child. You survive another day. Cool, I'm in some mine now. Water.
I didn't expect the inside of the mines to be like this. This is gonna be tougher than I thought.
Hello, small animal. And I died. This sucks. Bubble, bubble. Hello, Big. He's so slow. Come on.
Here I come.
Oh. I could have done that the whole time. I can't break those, so that's fun to know. I can't do anything in the water. Where do I? Ah, what? Wait. No, that's... God, I hate this. Hey, what do you do? Just send me around? Alright. Number 3 on the narrow path. So it's under here. I can't do anything. I can't punch things underwater. I don't know where the number, like the last switch is. It says on the narrow path, but that doesn't mean shit. Wait. I have an idea.
If you throw the switch, the water level might change. Try it.
Mm-hmm. Oh, hey. Look, one of these. I'm trying.
This place looks familiar.
I'm gonna drown. Yep. Air necklace. Cool. Oh, that was not the last emerald piece. $5. Oh, wait. Ghosts.
It's closer.
Ghosts.
I found him.
That sucked.
To try harder.
Fuck you, Knuckles. Fuck you, Kibbles Medibbles. In the capital city.
Sheesh. There always seems to be a lot of police around when you don't need them. Tails, any news yet?
For some reason, I'm not getting a signal from the 6 remaining Chaos Emeralds. Maybe Eggman took the emeralds into outer space.
Maybe Eggman outer took them space. Into outer space. Space? Oh my god.
Hey guys,
Long time no see. I must have got lost in the mines.
So the mines are connected to the sewer.
Where are we anyway?
Hey, where are you going?
Move aside, Knuckles.
Why?
I managed to find the transcript.
Why were you trying to pull Knuckles out of the sewer? Like, move aside, make it seem like. Make it seem like you were gonna go into the sewers.
We can trace the call to find Eggman.
Okay, let's meet up there.
Hey, wait for me, Tails. The president must be over there.
Yay, my favorite bit of this. Why am I in a car? Why is this lane just in the air? Mediocre racing game. God. If I wanted to play a Sonic racing game, I would have played a Sonic racing game. Not Sonic Adventure 2.
Did you find the president?
Give me a minute, Sonic. I'm trying to drive through the fucking floating highway. Which then is just gonna turn into a normal highway when we get back to the cutscene. Fuck out of my way. You sure did, Tails. Not fun. Not a fun portion of the game. Thanks. I'm
Mr.
not going to play
that. Reports show that since the incident 3 hours ago, the country is in turmoil. Our financial communities are impacted, and our satellite communications are down. An emergency meeting has been called. Mr. President, this is a national crisis.
You know,
spare me the details. Exactly just what is it that you want?
This is kind of a global crisis, not just whatever.
Let's just get
not.
Business.
Like,
President.
Country this is.
I won't bore you with all the details, since I know you are a very busy man.
Like, it's not America, but it's also not not America, you know?
No attempts to resist. Otherwise.
Otherwise.
Otherwise, your country will cease to exist. You have 24 hours to give me your answer.
No way!
What the?
Wow, you heard all that from the outside?
Sonic
Man Empire.
You...
Yeah, right.
What the heck's going on here?
Don't worry,
no.
Mr. President. Everything's under control. Just leave it to us. Got it, Tails?
I got it! He's transmitting from the space colony Ark.
Okay, let's move it!
Alright, let's move it.
Wait up, Sonic.
What's that? What's an Ark?
Wait. Mr. President, we're receiving an incoming signal from our agent.
We're back in the desert. We got here fast.
Inside that pyramid?
Ah, Egypt.
I saw Eggman go inside the pyramid. And more importantly, I saw that Batgirl go inside with him as well. Well, you saw them too, right?
Well, yeah.
We should be able to get into outer space from there.
How do you know?
The space colony is all about, but I'll find and destroy that cannon, and then kick their imperial butts.
All right.
As we all know, the ancient Egyptians could go to space. Goddammit, not Tails. Tails, you suck. Why is Eggman in, just a fucking ancient pyramid? I also love how he took the liberty of plastering his face everywhere.
Okay.
I can't see any- there we go. Like, he went through the trouble of getting these stone walls carved in as his face. Maybe we should get a hot meat. Oh, cool. Tails, you can fly. Get out of the machine. Okay. God damn it. God damn it, I can't. Come on. Trying to fix something. Technology doesn't want me to fix things. Wall. Door to nothing. I don't. Oh, I see. Oh, that's fucking distance. Never knew what to do with these. No. Fuck pottery. Tails, you're the worst. God damn it, more quicksand! I am not happy. Whoa, why am I fast? Why? What? Huh? Why am I red and fast now? I don't. Try shooting strange looking walls. You can find your way out. This shouldn't be happening. If I get another game over, I'm stopping. Come on. Tails. Why are you so fast right now? We're ending. I'm pissed. And also, it's 5, so I'm gonna start getting like shit for dinner ready. I'm hungry. And if I get shit for dinner ready, I mean put on rice, because I'm just making chicken and rice because I'm lazy. But even though this stream did not go as planned, this was supposed to be Slay the Spire. I hope you enjoyed that fucking game that aged poorly. I fucking love Sonic, but hoo boy, those games have not aged well. I probably could, maybe next time I'll have installed some mods that try and like clean everything up. Yeah, make for an overall better experience. But I hope you've enjoyed. Please follow me at Crypt Dragoneer and at follow the Planetaria. Both links are somewhere on this Twitch page. You can also find a link to the Planetarium YouTube channel where I archive my streams and other idiots stream there too. Yeah, just follow everything. Follow me. I deserve it. I have been a good boy. I deserve a treat. But alright. I hope you've enjoyed. Please have a good day or whatever time of a good morning, evening, night, day, whatever. Have a good one. I'm gonna go make rice.